KISS FM radio host Jackie O Henderson addressed a nasty rumor that has followed her since the mid-2000s live on air on the Kyle and Jackie O show Thursday morning. During an interview with Australian singer Amy Shark, co-host Kyle Sandilands, 49, joked that Jackie, 45, was accused of doing cocaine because of the caved-in nose. Jackie urged that she's never taken the drug in her whole life, while speculating about how that kind of rumor has followed her for so long. "Can you believe how can I have that rumor?" she laughed. Amy Shark asked Jackie O if she had ever tried it while she was living on the Gold Coast, to which Jackie replied, "No, never." "Good girl," Amy responded. Kyle then jumped in, "She loved the weed dealer dudes." Jackie laughed. "He was my boyfriend," so in April this year, Jackie claimed that the rumor started in the mid-2000s. "It's because I got really skinny," she explained on the radio show, claiming that it was all started by a few people in her industry who just wanted to start drama. She then swore on her daughter Kitty's life that she had never done cocaine, claiming that "I've just never been interested. I really haven't." Kyle and Jackie O have always been extremely candid and open with their viewers, which has landed them once again in the top FM slot this month for the 15th time in a row, staying ahead of OHs Jonasy and Amanda, who last overtook the duo in August 2018. Celebrating their continuous win, Kyle and Jackie O said, "The latest radio ratings are in. Feeling grateful for our regular listeners who have stuck by us, plus our new listeners that have joined along the way. Thanks for making us Sydney's number one FM show in the morning," they added. Meanwhile, Jackie O managed to rack up a monster electricity bill earlier this year, revealing to her viewers that she spent $7,000. The radio host, who lives a luxurious life, left her underfloor heating on for 3 months straight, which led to the extremely expensive bill. Explaining her overuse of the device, Henderson said she lived with it on during the winter months in her Bondi Beach apartment that she recently moved out of. "I had the underfloor heating on for 3 months solid through winter, never turned it off once," she explained live on air. "In the morning I wake up, I go to the kitchen to make a cup of tea, before I put my slippers on, and it's really nice to have the floor warm at that point in time." She admitted to having no idea that the heating would be so expensive. "You freaked out when you saw the electricity bill?" Kyle asked. "Yes, $7,000," she replied, shocking Sandilands and their newsreader Brooklyn Ross. "Because you left it on for 3 months day and night?" Kyle concluded. "It's like a big heater underneath the tiles, all over the house, like a house-size heater on 24/7," he added, saying that Jackie definitely should have known better. Since receiving her monster of a bill, the radio host has moved into an $11 million home in Willara, which she revealed also has underfloor heating. "Now I've got underfloor heating at this new place, and I haven't touched that obviously," she joked.